Awesome, have a castle in Denmark, and an enormous number of sixpenny bits. By accident, Robert Oliver, New York's office boy number one, is a stowaway who apparently never meant to be one. He was sent aboard the Queen Mary with the script of a play for a famous actor, failed to get ashore in time, so now in the pleasant company of the master at arms, he'll sail home again in the great luxury liner. A very smart lad.